Oh, shoot! Hello, everybody! MacGhriogair here, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 76. And I haven't actually properly fought one of these yet. Uh-oh! You tattletale! Where's the other one? There's another one somewhere. There you are. I'm actually fighting on Mac's farm, so this is technically my farm. Oh, there you are. So glad that thing is deaf. Wait, is it? It's all the way over there. It's fighting something. I hit it. Worry about you guys. I don't know what he's fighting. Oh, he's crop dusting. Nobody over there, right? No. Ow, 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 ow! My bones! My bone worms! I keep getting, Run! Let's do this. Because at least then you burn. Well, you're fighting the queen. There we go. Just do a little hit. The Battle of Titans! Whoa! I'm not gonna let this play out. I'm gonna participate this way. Who's ever... I'm helping you! Kill your babies. How would you like that? There you go. Nuh-uh. I will keep shooting you. You look like you're worth a lot. It hurts so much. I have so many of these. Shoot you in the butt. I don't even know how much damage I'm doing to her face. Not seeing my health. And I have to go all the way back over here. Okay, so I'm fast traveling right now to Mac's farm, which might put me on top of the queen. Now, I would like to try to get to the Scorchbeast, but I don't think I can. Queen's now full health. My bag is this way. Right bag. I might not have had anything on me. think I did. Okay. What is this? I don't know. I think that Scorchbeast is gone anyways. That was an awesome fight, though. I enjoyed it. What is this? This looks like a cool place. The General Steakhouse and Robco is here. Oh, is that what that building is? I hear something. Mutant! Which perks do I have on me? That's why. And I would like this one, please. Let's activate this place here. Fast travel. Protesters. Circuits. Oh, a legendary one. I want to do it.
Would you believe it? I've been looking all over for you. Congratulations! Today is your lucky day. You've won the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes, and this wonderful prize is yours. We at the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes appreciate your continued purchases and subscriptions. However, we would like to remind you that your bill in the amount of $73,428.66 is overdue, and prompt payment is appreciated. Have a great day.
Oh, I want to kill that guy. I think there's super mutants here. Okay, so I want his leg. Go. Whoa. Oh, that sounds like a good one. I thought I heard a super mutant. Yeah, what level? 16? Yes! Oh no! Yeah, your head hurts, huh? No. What do you have on you? What's your gun? Just because of, just gonna bog me down. I want the hunter's rifle, though, for scrapping. I have a feeling these guys just took this place. Okay, well, we have the fast travel point now here, which is what I originally wanted to come up here for. Really got to get over to Fort Defiance, though. So let me run on over there. Hopefully I will run into more distractions. You know I will. It's a chicken. I don't know if it's mutated or not. It's all red. Oh well. We're nearly there. I have ADHD, okay? I mean, about to go off track. I think we might have to go this way. Huh. I hear something. That's kind of scary. So there's some sort of key. Something sounds mean in there. Oh, it's just a... it's just one of those ghouls. Oh, look. Here. That's not a ghoul. That's something bad. Fought one of you guys before. Like a man! I want to use it. Oh, I don't want to break it apart. Just scrap all my junk right now. It was night vision quad barrel. Oh, get rid of the pitchfork. I have to. It is so heavy. Oh look, I got a bayonet for it. That's useful. Uh-huh. useful in here. Ah, I so didn't want to scrap it. Had to be done. It's this way. We're gonna do it. We're gonna make it there. There is a Scorchbeast flying overhead. I'm nearly there. There's actually people going over there. Oh, it's a level 65. There's a safe up there, too. Oh, he's fighting them! Let's run! Oh no! Where am I going? This way. What is that? Shut the door! Can you leave us alone? I don't think so. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should attack right now or just... If they aren't attacking, are there still multiple people here? No. Okay. They're not doing that much damage. I expected more damage from them, honestly. Let me do this quest. Gonna play. There's been a bug where, well, there's been a lot of bugs. where I'm not getting the audio from the playing things. I haven't changed my audio options for it. Oh, what's this? And take you. I'm still surprised I'm still alive. Ow! What are you doing here? No trap. I thought I would have been fine. Okay, you know what? Catch. You're all dead. Look. No, you're supposed to be dead. 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 Many of them. Thank you, Xena, warrior princess. That was so many of them. You are still out here. It's open. I wouldn't be able to hear this. Oh, yeah. Take that too. cash. Tommy's letter. Take you. There's just so many. So many. Bugs. Just seeing if this activates any quests. Here. I can't do it. Are you serious? Give me that. You can't do it in power armor. I can access the other one. What's happening outside? Assessment. Where's my hat? I am wearing everything. Yes, I looks like I am. Yes, I am. Man. That was something. Okay, well, anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Fallout 76. We might continue on with this quest. We'll see. I would like to do some more events and all that. I do like doing the events. But yeah, so anyways, thank you all so much for watching this episode of Fallout 76. If you have enjoyed, don't forget that like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more. That was crazy. I need stronger weapons. Definitely stronger weapons. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.